friends to a country music jamboree. I love little baby ducks, old pickup trucks, slow moving trains and rain. Sleep without dreams, Sunday school in May and hay. And I love you too. I love leaves in the wind, pictures of my friends, birds in the world, and squirrels. I love coffee in a cup, little fuzzy pups, old TV shows, and snow. Kisses from a child, tomatoes on the vine, and onions. I love winners when they cry, losers when they try, music when it's good, and my Joan.
Would you like to go up and take that empty chair?
Woo! Yes, sir. I thought you would never ask.
Okay, good on up there.
Thank you.
Folks, we've got a program jam-packed with some of your favorite country hits today. Talking is going to be at a minimum. So let's get on with the show as the Cedars Singers perform for us, "Put Your Hand in the Hand of the Man Who Stills the Water." Thank you. Cedars Singers. Many?
Yeah.
Do you know the story of the coal miner's daughter?
Yes, sorry, I know it.
Oh, were you a cousin of hers?
I was.
So you know her whole life, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, Mike, could you tell us the whole story of the song?
Oh, I can do it, and I'm pleased to do it, but I need an A before I start.
She needs an A before she starts.
Yes, sir. Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Harbor. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. My daddy worked all night in the canal with coal.
Please give a warm welcome to Mike Lifson as he sings, "I Can't Stop Loving You." Oh.
hard act to follow. I don't know that I can do it. I'll give it a try.
Sung for us by the Cedars Singers, Chet Douglas is the soloist.
Silver lining behind every cloud. us poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land dirt. We'll sing together in family circle, singing loud.
Cedars Singers, thank you, and thank, by the way, thank all of you for coming today. I know a whole bunch of us are waiting to go to dinner tonight. Come to the show and then slide into the dining room. But we're delighted to have you, and thank you for coming. Now, before Larry Cobb comes to sing for us, I'd like to take just a moment to recognize our instrumentalists. Please hold your applause until all three have been introduced. First, Cedars member Art Aylesworth on guitar and fiddle. And next on percussion, David Newton McQuay. David is a self-employed professional jack of all trades. And finally at the piano, our own wonderful accompanist, Joy Douglas. Please give these fine musicians the enthusiastic applause. And now I want you to listen, please, as Larry Cobb sings, "Always on My Mind."
Maybe you were always on my mind. so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died.
Television's 100 best in the history of country music. Let's all enjoy our women's sextet, and they're all safe, good, as they sing Stand By Your Man. And I had to beg them to sing this song, by the way. Stand By Your Man.
Just one man.
few women's sextet. Although thrice stricken with two broken ankles and a fractured wrist, she refuses to give up. In addition to her solo, am I being heard? Somebody is saying. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. In addition to her solo, she has also been a great help to me as she has rehearsed and prepared the women's sextet for their performance today. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Pat Bile as she sings Blue Kentucky Girl.
You left me for the bright lights of the town. A country boy set out to see the world. Remember when those neon lights shined down? That big old moon shines on your Kentucky.
Do you think we'll know the words? I brought the words, they're right here, okay? But do you know your part? And besides, I'm Phil, you're Don.
Oh, I'm Don.
Looks happy.
through with romance, I'm through with love, I'm through with counting the stars above. And here's the reason that I'm so free, my loving baby is through with me.
Herself on her beautiful ukulele. Please welcome Bonnie Farr to sing Jolene, a song written and made so familiar by the incomparable Dolly Parton. As she sings, "Don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind."
You thought that I'd be waiting up when you came home last night. You've been out with all the boys and you ended up half tight. Liquor and love, they just don't mix. Keep a bottle of me behind. Oh, don't come home marching in with loving, oh, don't mind. No, don't come home drinking with loving on your mind. Just stay out there on the town and see what you can find. Cause if you want that kind of girl, then you don't need none of mine. No, don't come home a singing with loving on your mind. Take it, boys. Take me anywhere because you're always gone. And many a night I look out awake and cry here all alone. Then you come in a kissing on me. It happens every time. No, don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. No, don't come home a drinking with loving on your mind. Just stay out there on the town and see what you can find. Cause if you want that kind of love, then you don't need none of mine. So don't come home a-drinking with loving on your mind. Don't come home a-drinking with loving on your mind.
Thank you, Loretta. Our next song reflects the prayer of a backslider who hopes for redemption. I Saw the Light, words and music by Hank Williams, sung for us today by the Cedars Singers. with words written by Willie Nelson and popularized by country singer Patsy Cline. Mary Friedman is here to sing for us the beautiful and emotional number entitled Crazy. To sing the second verse with him. The lyrics are printed in your program. Here he is, Tom Hank Williams Clay.
but sleep won't come the whole night. Your cheating heart will tell on you when tears come.
Especially helpful in bringing this show to fruition. When you see them around and about, please tell them how much you appreciate what they've done for us. So, here is Forever Country, opening with Chet Douglas as the soloist.
Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, growing like a breeze.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong. Thank you.
just a great round of applause. Would you give our instrumentalist Art Ellsworth a hand? And our soloist and duet and sextet, would you give them a hand? And it's now 3 o'clock. That means that the second crowd that comes will make their 5:15 reservations. So you let them know about that, will you? They're gonna make it. So thank you again for coming. It's been a great afternoon for us, and we hope it's been one for you too. Good night.